seventh pitch. He gets his 26th out.
There's a swing and a pop up. It's going to be a shutout for Kyle Hendricks. Daniel Descalso is there. He's got it. Kyle Hendricks goes all the way and shuts out the Cardinals by a score of 4-0. A four-hitter. All of the hits were singles. He walked no one. And he's being congratulated, or at least he will be here in a moment, by all of his club teammates.
He just struck out the side. He has retired 8 in a row. Swing and a miss on the changeup. That's 4 consecutive strikeouts for Hendricks. Strike 3, call. 8 for Hendricks. They strand a man in scoring position.